The Paralympic Games. Overview, brief history, and notable events. Want to know more about the Paralympic Games? What are they? Who competes and who are some famous Paralympians? Keep watching this video for all this and more. The Paralympic Games is an international sporting event which is held almost straight after the Olympic Games on which it is based. It's also held in the same location as the Olympic Games. So the 2018 Winter Paralympics was also held in Pyongyang. The difference between the Olympic Games and the Paralympic Games is that the latter involves athletes with a range of disabilities. These disabilities can include, but aren't limited to, impaired muscle power and range of movement, amputation, vision, or intellectual impairment. The first ever Paralympic Games was held in 1948. Organized and including a small group of World War II veterans in the UK. The first ever Paralympic Games was for injured veterans, seeing 16 wheelchair-bound veterans take part in sports like archery. It was only open to war veterans until 1960, when it was opened up to anyone disabled. From these first 16 Paralympians in 1948, the Paralympics grew to have 400 athletes from 23 different countries in the first Open Games in 1960. The first Open Games in 1960 were held in Rome, 6 days after the Olympic Games. There were 8 sports involved, all suitable for someone with a spinal injury, and the Games were considered a huge step in progress for people with a disability. Today, the Games are bigger than ever, and every summer and winter Olympics, there are thousands of Paralympians that compete from over 100 countries. Who can apply? Because people have a wide variety of disabilities, there are lots of categories that athletes compete in. The disabilities are broken down into 10 eligible impairment types, which includes vision impairment, hypertonia, and leg length difference. There are also different categories in each sport, and not every sport can rank every disability, as certain disabilities make certain sports unfeasible. Each sports classification committee in the Paralympic Games have rules of how severe an impairment must be for a contestant to be eligible for the Games. There may be a minimum amputation level or a maximum height for short stature athletes. Because of these, an athlete may only meet the criteria in one sport. Who are the famous Paralympians? Although the Olympics get more press coverage and have the most famous athletes, there are lots of very notable athletes in the Paralympic Games too. Here are some of the most famous Paralympians in the history of the Games. Tricia Zorn. She is probably the most famous Paralympian in the world, winning an incredible 55 medals in swimming between 1980 and 2004. 41 of which were gold, 9 silver, and 5 bronze. Tricia was born blind in the U.S. and is still the most decorated Paralympian in history. Since the early 2000s, she teaches children with special needs. What an incredible woman! Ronhild Michelbust. She is a skier and she holds the world record for most medals won during the Winter Paralympics. Suffering from polio, the Norwegian skier won 22 gold, 3 silver, and 2 bronze medals in games between 1988 and 2002. Michael Edgson is one of the greatest Paralympians of all time. The now retired swimmer, who is visually impaired, won an outstanding 18 gold medals during his career spanning 8 years, retiring in 1992. He set 9 world records during his career and is an inspiration to many. Fritz Niedlisbach. Swiss wheelchair athlete Fritz Niedlisbach didn't miss a summer Paralympics from 1976 to 2008. He won 14 gold, 6 silver, and 1 bronze medal in athletics, and 1 bronze in hand cycling. Not content with just being an athlete, he also held office in Switzerland during his career. Ellie Simmons. A 21-year-old swimmer from Great Britain has won 4 medals during the last 2 Paralympic Games. She was the youngest member of the British team in her first appearance at only 13. The swimmer, who has a form of dwarfism, was named Sports Personality of the Year during this year. And the following year, at age 14, was appointed as a member of the Order of the British Empire, one of Britain's highest condecorations. This made her the youngest person to ever receive this honor. 4 years later, to add to her decorated career, she was also appointed as an Officer of the Order of the British Empire. She went on to break records and is still a famous inspiration today. Recent Games. The 2018 Winter Paralympic Games were held in Pyongyang, South Korea, a few days after the Olympic Games in the same place between the 9th and 18th of March. It had the most athletes of any games before, with 600 competitors. These 600 athletes competed in 80 events in 6 sports: alpine skiing, cross-country skiing, snowboarding, biathlon, para-ice hockey, and wheelchair curling. The United States topped the charts with an impressive 13 gold medals and 36 medals overall. Because of the doping scandal, Russia was not allowed to compete in the games. However, the athletes were able to compete under the banner NPA, a neutral Paralympic athletes team. This group came second on the leaderboard with 24 total medals, 8 gold, 10 silver, and 6 bronze. And Canada came in third with 28 total medals, 8 gold, 4 silver, and 16 bronze. The Paralympic Games is a fantastic event that does so much for disability awareness and support. Not only does it showcase amazing athletes, but it offers inspiration to people at home, both disabled and able-bodied. Watching these amazing athletes and what they've overcome is incredible and leaves you with a sense of awe. Who is your favorite Paralympian? Let us know in the comments and remember to subscribe for new videos. Now, why not check out our video on the most incredible Olympians of all time?